Man United lost 3-1 to Unai Emery's Aston Villa, and I'm getting sick of these referees. Because you can see the corruption with the free kick that we conceded. The wall is meant to be 10 yards away, and look at where the referee put our wall. And judging by the 11 that we put out, it's almost like we didn't want to win the game. And with Aston Villa up in the cup next, it got me thinking if this was actually a chess move play from Ten Hag.